All that remains now is the reading of the oath, and the flag bearers are coming out to form a semicircle around the podium, which is in the on the other side of the running track. And the honour to read this goes to one of Australia's greatest athletes. If you call that in the general sense of athletics, she's a swimmer. She's the only world record holder in this country. She set one of those world records 4 years ago in Edmonton for 800 metres freestyle. She also holds the world record for 400 metres freestyle. Her name is Tracy Wickham. And coming up, we should see Tracy Wickham in just a moment. Yes, here she is, Tracy Wickham. Well, if there was a Queen of Brisbane, they'd make this one, Queen of Brisbane. Tracy Wickham, a tremendous performer, one of the greatest swimmers in history.
That we will take part in the Commonwealth Games of 1982 in the spirit of true sportsmanship, recognising the rules which govern them, and desirous of participating in them for the honour of our Commonwealth and for the glory of sport.
Well done, Tracy.
And listen to the ovation the crowd's giving her.
The standard bearer, of course, is Rick Mitchell, the gold medalist in 78, along with Tracy. As I can only emphasise, as we said before, it was a wonderful choice to have Rick carrying the standard, Tracy to do the oath, and Raylene Boyle to be the Queen's messenger.
The flag bearers also returned to their winning positions.
Now the royal car will come in for the departure of His Royal Highness, which will bring to the close this opening ceremony.